wonderful leaders of District 20. This is your District 20 Director, DTM Khurram Salman. It is said that the best way to improve ourselves is to challenge ourselves. So here I am with two challenges for all of us. The first, be a better you. What we have to understand is that we as Toastmasters are the brand. Our brand is not just the logo and the color palette, it is us. We tell people what Toastmasters can really do for you. By applying the four core values, integrity, respect, service, and excellence in our personal life, professional life, and every other aspect, we not only become better Toastmasters, but a better citizen, a better human. The challenge that I have for you is for you to apply the four core values in all aspects to be a better you. Now, what happens when you start changing and when you start becoming a better you, people start to notice, which brings me to my second challenge, this Medley Award. Now, it's not only about the beautiful ribbon that you'll get or the 10% discount that you'll get with it or the DCP point that you'll get. All those things are there, but it's really about getting that message across to the world, to your non-Toastmaster friends, to your colleagues, to anybody who has not benefited from this program yet. It is about getting the name of our founder, Dr. Ralph C. Smedley, out there. It is about honoring his vision and his movement as well. It is about changing the life of all the people who will join the club. So let's challenge ourselves to be a better version of ourselves, and let's challenge ourselves and our clubs to achieve that Smedley Award, not for the award's sake, but for the sake of changing people's lives and making them a better them. Ladies and gentlemen, hold on to the four core values, change yourself, and let's get the message of Toastmasters across to a whole wide audience.